Hello everyone, I'm Hân from Class 6C. Today I'll talk about my presentation, Natural Disaster. In this presentation, I will explain what the earthquake is, introduce about the most powerful earthquake, and how to prepare for it. An earthquake is a shaking of the surface of the earth. Resulting from the surface release of energy in the earth's ionosphere that creates seismic waves. Earthquake is very dangerous, so that the effect of the earthquake is a big problem. Shaking and ground rupture, landslide and avalanche, fires, soil liquefaction, tsunami, flood, and human impacts. The 1960 Bolivia earthquake, or Great Chilean earthquake of 22nd May, is the most powerful earthquake ever recorded. Various studies have placed it at 9.4 to 9.6 on the moment magnitude scale. It occurred in the afternoon of the 5:11 local time and lasts about 5 minutes. The resulting tsunami effect Southern Chile, Hawaii, Japan, the Philippines, Eastern New Zealand, Southeast Australia, and the Aleutian Island. The epicenter of this earthquake was near Lumeco, about 570 kilometers south of Santiago, with Bolivia being the most affected city. The total number of deaths have been published, ranging between 1,000 and 7,000 killed. Different sources have estimated the monetary cost rate for $400 million to $800 million. Are 3.1 to 6.2 billion dollars today. Earthquake, we can remember, we can prepare before. First, if you in a vehicle, pull over and stop. Second, if you in the bed, you have to stay there. If you outdoors, stay outdoors. And finally, don't get in a doorway and run outside. Do you have any questions?
What's the most powerful earthquake ever?
The 1960 Bolivia earthquake.
How many people died?
About 7,000 people.
And which of the countries were affected?
Chile, Hawaii, Japan, and Philippines.
Because earthquake is the cause of many different
natural disaster?
Why is earthquake happen? Why do earthquakes happen?
Earthquakes are usually caused when rock underground suddenly breaks all along the south.
And where is Bolivia?
It's located in southern